And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. While